There's my 4-month-old baby. There's me. But let's show you the den. Great Dane mess. So we have our big bones. And then I give her puzzles to do while I'm working. So she stays occupied. It's a good way to feed her. So I've got her a little snuffle mat, a feeding puzzle, another big bed, another snuffle mat, another feeding puzzle. And that's life with a Great Dane puppy. Got to keep them occupied, but you love them and they drive you crazy.